Move the ball up and down a couple of times to build momentum. As you rip the ball to the front, cross the outside leg over the front and pivot the inside foot. Your hips will rotate and you will explode to the side 5, 10, or even 15 yards.